Las Vegas Interbike 2012, we are launching our 2013 line. We got about 55 demo bikes out here for you guys to try between road and mountain bike, and we got a couple of new launches this year on both specters of the mountain bike and the road bikes. I will walk you through very shortly about the different bikes, what they do or what they don't do. But one thing that BMC always does, make you look good coming in last. Wow, that's a different thing, you know. You know, if it was a new world, I'm happy with that. I can handle it. I want to talk about the bikes. So here, what you see here is the TMR01 new launch for the 2013 season. It is the aero bike from BMC. It was officially introduced at this year's Tour de France, where a certain gentleman called George Hincapie, TJ Van Garden, and Philippe Gilbert were riding it amongst some of the riders on the team. So new for 2013. Outstanding, specific for each rider, for each different kind of terrain. Come and test it, come and try us. What we're landing with here is the GF01. It's the bike that we also introduced this year. And the official launch of this one was the famous Paris-Roubaix, where Alessandro Balan got third, Tilo Fini got 14th, and George got 15th. This is by all means a proven race bike. It's a different geometry, a different setup that we normally do at BMC, a little higher head tube height, but it is a system, and you will notice there's some kinks on the fork, on the rear, to give some compliance, but a very beefy down tube, very stiff bottom bracket area, so it is a proven race bike, but also an outstanding bike for long run fondos, long ride, that has the compliance for it, so it does everything for you. It's a matter of choosing your spec and your wheels and go riding. So what you see here, it is a TM01. We introduced this last year, so what you see here is actually a new color. Nothing has changed on the frame for 2013. It is the frame that the BMC just got second in their pro tour time trial at the World Championship. It's also the bike that the Railroad Brothers have sponsored or used in their triathlons. And the Railroad Brothers has the world fastest bike split on this bike on his first race last year in Ironman World. So it is a proven race bike by all means, and has a lot of adjustability, and it is UCI approved, so it is for road and for the triathlon segment as well. Fast bike, different options from a frame set, a complete bike spec as well. Come again, test it out, we have demo bikes for you guys. What you see here is also new for 2013, and finally I have to say, we have a full line of 29ers from BMC. This is the carbon version, the Team Leaf TE01, which is top of the line. With this setup, you see with the SRAM XO, it also offers in a XTR version and a frame set as well. As you see it here with this component in a size medium, the weight, as you see it here, is about 18 pounds. So absolutely on the lighter end of the scale when you're talking hardtails. We use the TCC concept that you guys probably recognize, the team machine that the team is also using. So it has compliance, but again, a very stiff chainstay area and bottom bracket. And also very short chainstays to make a better handling. And also you will notice a very short head tube height as well. Again, to improve the handling of the bike.